This morning we'll be looking at a Frank Leslie's Boys and Girls Weekly from 1873 to 1874. Starts with issues 365, Jack Harkaway story. Pages to an issue. Continuing. Jack Harkaway, Dick Light. Sorry, there we go back there. Lightheart. Paper is white to off-white, almost an ivory consistency. Remember, as you go through this, if you want to take a look at a particular page or to slow this down, you can use it by the buttons on your viewer. This is going to be listed on the eBay site, Dime Novel Hunter, or on our website after that, www.dimenovelhunter.com. You can view these and many other issues at our YouTube site. We're going on a trend here, Dime Novel Hunter. Small fold over down here. And you can email us at dimenovelhunter@gmail.com. Jack Harkaway among the Braggins. Invasion of Britain by Julius Caesar. We do these videos to show the condition of the papers, in this case a book. That way there you know exactly what you're purchasing when you purchase it. And there are some pieces that we offer that are not in the best condition, but the reason we offer them is because they rarely come up. So if we don't offer them, then they will never come up. I had a Boys of America. It was in terrible condition. The spine was split. It was, I think, 8 pages. One of the pages was ripped in the middle. I placed it up for auction, and it sold for almost $800 because Boys of America don't come up very often. In that series, we have the number one issue, which I don't think we've offered it yet. We'll have to get that out there. A Letter to the Boys and Girls of America by Bracebridge Heming. Tear it down here. Eldiva the Giant held the cannon right on his back to be shot. Hopefully put some padding between the two. Jack Harkaway in America. Chang and Aang, the Siamese twins. I've seen this, these two, in a lot of circus. I think Barnum Bailey. The Yankee Boys, Commodore Al Look of New Bedford. I'm going to guess it must be a comedic story. And it ends with issue 390. There you have it. Said we'll be putting on the website www.dimenovelhunter.com after about a month on eBay at Dime Novel Hunter. If you have any questions, please email me at dimenovelhunter@gmail.com. Have a good day.